It's sunny and bright. Get ready. It's the Belgian Grand Prix. And it's lights out and away we go.
Good job.
Haas with an overtake. Let's see what happened there. Now just focus on the Haas.
DRS enabled.
With an overtake there. I think we've had a car run wide. Oh, there's a spin! I think someone's run wide. Is that a new race position for Haas?
Let's just put our head down.
Copy.
AlphaTauri gained a place. I think there's been a lockup. They've lost control and spun. Thank you. Pass with an overtake. We can take a look now. Sounds like there's been contact. Let's take a closer look. Watch this. There's Leclerc. Goodness me, that is a serious collision.
And DRS is now disabled. DRS disabled. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap.
Copy.
No overtaking until the timing line.
Copy.
I think there's been contact on the track.
We may be starting the final lap of the safety car.
Okay.
All the pushing you can get.
Copy.
Seems to have been a lockup. With an overtake there.
DRS enabled.
We've just had a spin. Is that a new race position for Haas? Let's take a look at the replay. Taking a look again, it involves Sebastian Vettel. And there's the hit. And it's crystal clear who was in the wrong there.
Stop the car, stop the car.
Copy.
Is that a lockup?
Safety car in this lap.
Copy.
I think that was a crash. Haas with an overtake.
DRS enabled. doing a good job.
It's another historic weekend of Formula... We return! It's time. The drivers are ready and the crowds are waiting. It's the Dutch Grand Prix. And it's lights out and away we go.
Good job.
Is that a new race position for Haas?
And DRS is enabled, DRS enabled.
Haas with an overtake there. McLaren with a great overtake. Sounds like someone's locked up.
Box now. Box.
Okay, box.
That's a position gained for Alpha Tauri.
Good job.
There's been a crash! We've had a crash! Thank you.
6 laps remaining.
Copy.
We've just had a crash on the track. And Sainz crosses the line first. He's taken the win. Welcome to life! Here we are.